Hello guys, welcome to TwinDoorless channel. And in this video we are going to fix auto restart issue in Samsung Galaxy M12 or M51. So before continuing this video, just make sure to subscribe and let's start the video without wasting any time. Many of Samsung users are facing this issue after latest update. So to fix this issue, first of all you just need to open settings and then follow every step as I'm showing you in this video. Hope so this will fix your issue.